you, Miss Connecticut, USA. Is Karla Aponte Roque?
Everybody's looking for somebody, to take home. I'm not the exception, I'm a blessing of a body to love on. Tonight, come by me and drop a line. Put your aura into mine. Don't be scared if you like it. I could fill you up with life. I could ease your appetite. No, you've never been this high. Don't be scared if you like it.
'Cause I'm not here to make friends. No, I'm not here to make friends.
Yeah.
'Cause I'm not here to make friends.
I need a lover. I need a lover. I'm just being honest, baby. I just need a partner when the lights come on. Yeah, yeah. 30 almost got me, and I'm so over love songs. Yeah.
So if you want it bad tonight, come by me and drop a line. No, you've never been this high.
Don't be scared if you like it.
'Cause I'm not here.
I need a lover.
I need a la 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 la. I need a la 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 la. I need a la 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 la. I need a lover.
I need a lover.
Everybody's looking for somebody, to take home. I'm not the exception, I'm a blessing of a body to love on.
Not here to make friends.
need a lover. I need a lover.
How does social media affect women's self-image and the way that they view themselves?
That is such an important topic, especially in today's day and age. I have a 16-year-old sister who's here with me tonight, and I'm probably embarrassing her, but hey, kid. When I look at her, I see about all of the things that are online and how they could be used for something so positive by encouraging them to take and embrace all of the things that make them different. But at times we find ourselves comparing to one another. I think it's important that we take a step back and recognize that all that we see online may not be what's occurring in reality, and take that opportunity to change the script and be more honest, unique, and vulnerable. Thank you.